To replace the selector knob on your washer, first remove the old knob from the control panel. You can use string or wire to help pry it off. Install the new selector knob by aligning it on the stem, then snap it onto the hub. Once installed, confirm that the new knob works properly.